स्टूडेंट, यू ऑल आर एग्री दैट आईटी रिवॉल्यूशन हैज चेंज आवर लाइफ। इट हैज चेंज आवर लाइफ फ्रॉम ऑल द साइड, इट्स पर्सनल एज वेल एज इन अ प्रोफेशनल लाइफ। सो नाउ वील बी टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर प्रोफेशनल लाइफ, हाउ द वर्क कल्चर हैज चेंज। So, before starting with the ERP, we must understand organization structure. What is organization? Because now in this complete section, we'll be talking about the organization. And Enterprises Resource Planning, ERP, is required for organization. So, an organization structure is a system that outline how certain activities are directed in order to achieve the goal of an organization. It's very clear, every organization should have goal, should have objective. Every organization should have common objective, common goal, irrespective of department. So the activity, you can include the roles and responsibility. So any organization to perform, there will be rules to be followed, some roles to be assigned and responsibility to be given to the people. The organization structure also determines how information flow between levels within the company. So this is the important point of information flow, the communication among the organization. That should have a protocol, that should have guidelines. So it should be defined how the information flow between levels. There are top level management, middle level management, junior management, the working workforce. These all different hierarchy will be there. So you can see this figure. So this way the organization structure is a basic drawing. They may vary from organization to organization or industry to industry, but the basic structure remains same. Hierarchy always will be there, from top management to bottom workforce. Again, there will be department structure based on business unit, depend on their portfolio, their role and responsibility.